said by talking way more than usual, because actually, for one thing, let me just get onto the obvious. Next month is the second anniversary of New Music Monday. It's pretty amazing. I think that the world, actually, you know, this series, as small and wonderful as it is known kind of internationally, not many people playing creative music the world over. And I think that there are naysayers who maybe said that this couldn't happen in Los Angeles.
It can.
And boy, are they wrong. It's small, but it's good. So, please, if you don't get flyers, sign the mailing list. Next month, Susan Rockcliffe, Portendo Stick, and we will be here on that Monday, and all kinds of great people are playing. There's some interim flyers with Jim McCauley's name spelled wrong on them. Please look at them and enjoy them. And Brian Rosser is here. The reason our CD was so late today, because this processing plant has made many an error, is because they actually put the wrong CD inside them today. So, but we have some with the right CD inside. And Brian is at that little table and everything's in the nook. That's Mr. Crown Pocket. He'll be happy to sell you CDs for $10 that are actually for tonight. Tonight's fabulous patrons, individually wrapped with special surprises inside. He is the man responsible. And we thank him, and I thank all of you for being here, and we're gonna rock you.
Rock out.
Thank you.
Thank you. We'll be right back. cartoon to play live. Okay, this is our inadvertent anthem to male adolescent absurdity. It's called Beer Bottle Collection, that's right.
We'll be right back.
hadn't noticed. I mean, for some reason, a lot of the tunes on this new CD are really rocky.
Thank you.
one more that I think we may have played twice before. This is another one of those boy noise numbers. It's on the CD. It's called Rib. Bob Mayer will be playing the bass on this piece. Michael Porson will also play the bass. This is called Rib, and it goes into the sort of garment series that I seem to be working on. Although, actually, you know, it's been me a lot. All right.
Thank you. Thank you. Thanks very much. We're going to play one more piece, and Charles Gale will come out and play. This is our stadium rocker, and it's called Pants.
Hit single?
Yeah.
Thank you.
Thank you.